We just got in some breaking news on the future of access to birth control. According to the Associated Press, a panel of FDA advisors just took a non-binding vote and endorsed Opill to become the country's first over-the-counter birth control pill. That medication was approved as a prescription drug about 50 years ago. A final decision on making it over-the-counter is expected to come this summer.